On PBS Kids, it's Rosie's Rules, a show about a girl named Rosie.
Ta-da!
Her cat, Gatita. Her cousin, Javi.
Hola!
And the whole Fuentes family. Rosie's Rules, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Jamming on the job. Jamming on the job.
Woo! I'm Christina.
Y yo soy Andres.
And we play music all over the state. We jam and learn with people who
work in jobs they love to do.
If we get stuck or something goes wrong, an expert helps us.
And we write a song.
Go, go, box, go, go. Jamming on the job.
Now on the PBS Kids video app or anywhere you listen to podcasts.
Live from the tree, it's
Amazing People.
Today on Amazing People, the Amazing Pig has come to help us write a theme song.
Amazing People is the story.
It's our new theme song, yo.
Where friends of Peg and Cat come say hello.
Amazing People.
Peg Plus Cat is made possible in part by
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heinz Endowments, committed to improving the lives of children and families. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.
And I'm Critter.
And we love making music.
How does a day bird say how do you do? How does a blinking firefly say that I love you?
I think that every person has something special to say and a unique way of saying it.
When I was a kid, I was just fascinated by music. But what do you love?
I really wanted to play the blues, so I got a guitar.
The first instrument that I learned to play was the mouth harp. It goes like this. And, you know, what I did was a lot of performing. You got an audience expecting you to do something great, so you might accidentally do something great.
So just play, have fun.
I wonder, wonder, wonder where.
Anything that you do that you love, go for it.
I love music, so I became a musician.
What do you want to be?
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
Hi there. I'm Leon, and I like to wiggle my eyebrows, one at a time.
What do you like to do?
Pinkalicious and Peterific is made possible in part by...
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Keep curiosity running. Kitty Academy Educational Child Care.
By contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!